Shalom Aleichem, Malachei Yashar.
Hello everyone and praise the Lord. This is Henrietta Newton Martin with you. And we are now here on the island of Patmos. Yes, the very place where John received revelation and the place where John was exiled. So I'm right here at the sacred cave. The place that you can see there is a sacred cave there, and there are steps which are cut through the mountain which leads you towards the actual cave itself, the cave of Apocalypse, or the cave where John received revelation. As you can see in the book of Revelations, chapter 1, verses 9, John says, I, John, am exiled at the island of Patmos for proclaiming the gospel of Jesus Christ. So the book of Apocalypse, or the Revelation, is placed right here inside the cave, and the route to enter is the steps that are cut through there. The student of John, who was also exiled with him here, the student took down the notes there, and he wrote it down in the book, and the book is right here available in this cave and is displayed there, and which is considered as a holy place right here. There is also the place where John laid his head for rest. There, the ground and the rock is not really polished. So imagine the circumstances under which John was really punished for proclaiming the truth to the world, for proclaiming the gospel of Jesus Christ, that he alone has got the keys of life and death. This is a cave we managed to enter. We are so grateful to the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's go in. Jesus. So the three rocks that are split here is Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Three in one God. So the book of Revelation is the most important book in the entire Bible, because that gives us a hope that Jesus is coming again, and the hope that we, the church as his bride, whichever denomination we belong to, when we are part of him as one body in Jesus Christ, whichever church, we will live and reign with him forever and ever. So this is what the book of Revelation is all about.
John was actually proclaiming the gospel in Turkey, that is in Ephesus, Turkey. And for that, the Roman emperor then, who actually ruled most parts of the world, and he also ruled Turkey, Ephesus, the then Roman emperor put him into exile into the island of Patmos, and this is the island where we are here. That was a form of punishment which was given for, dreaded sinners. So that was a punishment which was inflicted upon John the Apostle for proclaiming the truth to the world, for proclaiming the gospel. And the purpose of this video is not to popularize ourselves or even to popularize this place, but the purpose of the video is to bring the truth of the gospel to you, and to bring the truth that Jesus Christ is Lord and Savior. He's the Alpha and the Omega, and that this is a historical piece of evidence that really exists in Patmos, that Jesus appeared himself to John the Apostle.
Thank you.
Malachei Yasharet, Malachei Elyon.